Omaha Public Schools are giving parents a chance to weigh in on the district's sex ed curriculum. A human growth and development response form has been posted at ops.org. Parents can log on to share their feedback about the proposed updates. Forms can also be filled out through Sunday, November 8th. If you don't have internet access, you can call 557-2415 to request a form to be mailed to you.